Thank you. Okay, that was a lot of fun. Sorry, I wasn't expecting it. I was expecting it, but it's always nice when you play music with great people and then you have a good time doing it. So if you're here and you don't know who I am, my name's DJ Rice. This is Steven Hefner. And once again, thank you to Stingray Collective for hosting us. The first tune we opened up with was a composition I wrote probably 4 or 5 years ago at this point called Next Stop. It's a modal blues inspired by the tune Simone by Frank Foster. And the tune we just played was inspired by, I don't know if it was written by Duke Ellington, but it's associated with the Duke Ellington Library called Just Squeeze Me. This tune was called At Ease. So the next tune we're gonna do, what was it next?
I don't remember.
Okay, perfect. So the next tune, we're gonna improvise a little bit. We're gonna do a tune, maybe not that one. Let's do Sight.
Okay.
So the next tune is gonna be a little bit different. This is a straight eights tune that I wrote also around the same time that I wrote At Ease. I wrote this tune on a bus going to North Carolina. It was a 24-hour bus ride with little to no breaks. And the one thing that was keeping me optimistic about this trip was going to North Carolina, you see a lot of really beautiful sights. And as I was writing this tune, I was looking at the trees, I was looking at the sky, I was looking at the moon, I was looking at the sun. Everything was, you know, just giving me really good vibes. So I wrote this tune. This is called Sights to Behold. Thank you. All right, so this next one we're going to do, I wrote this, let's save the ballad for after this one. So this next tune is actually not an arrangement of mine. It's an arrangement of a trombone player named Steve Davis, who he did this on this record. I think it's called Systems Blue from, I want to say 2004, and it's a duo, it's the Thad Jones tune 3-in-1, but instead of doing it with a rhythm section and a big band, and he pulls out all the stops, and he just plays a duo with him and bass. Both him and bass are on the melody by themselves, and then they both take a few choruses, and then they do Head Out, and it's really amazing. If you haven't heard it, check it out. Steve Davis, 3-in-1, I believe System's Blue, someone correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. And I'm gonna grab water before we start this one. All right, hope you enjoy 3-in-1. Thank you. That was Steve Davis's arrangement of Thad Jones's 3-in-1. We're going to go back to another one of my tunes. I actually wrote this tune during my last semester at UNT, and I wrote it for my recital to feature my friend Gregory Newman on trumpet, but I love the tune so much I used it for a couple of competitions, and I've kind of kept it in my book ever since, and I really enjoy it. This is a ballad I wrote called A Glimpse Forward, and I think with the pandemic hopefully coming to an end, we have something to look forward to. Thank you. That is a glimpse forward. And to wrap it up, I want to stay on kind of a positive note, not trying to steep any lower after we've set up kind of a high expectation. So if you're watching the stream, you might have seen either on my Instagram or on my Facebook, I just got accepted into UNT's master's program for jazz composition and arranging, and I'm really excited about that. And a couple of weeks ago, I wrote this blues tune. It was the first tune I've written in probably maybe a few months. Tune before that, it took a couple of years, so it's been kind of slow on my end in terms of writing and playing. But this tune I wrote it for my band, but I have it down to a bone and bass reduction, and this is a new blues tune that's gonna be hitting up YouTube pretty soon, so look out for that. I couldn't think of a title until I found out I got into the school, so I think appropriately going from Michigan to Texas, I labeled this tune Going South and Looking Up. Thank you, hope you enjoy.
Okay. I got your back.
Yeah. And you'll, I'll play.
Okay.
The rest.
Cool.
And then just look at me when you're ready.
Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right, so that's all we know, and we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up there. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you to Stingray Productions for having us.